The following program is rated TV-MA-LSV. It contains strong language, sexual situations, and violence. It is intended only for mature audiences.
It's about damn time you put your eyes on the Golden God, the Golden Girl standard of professional wrestling, Jerry Schwartz. On February 17th, the Golden Girl's favorite, the Golden God, Jerry Schwartz, will be in action for the love of professional wrestling in Port Richey, Florida at the Gulfview Square Mall. And I'm like Tin Man over here. I got a lot of love to go around, and there's going to be enough to be handed on that very night. Jeremy Gomez, Generation Champion of Wrestling, feast your eyes on what love is all about. And that's getting a taste of gold, no matter who, what, when, where, why, or how. And for those that don't actually know me, you can put me in the ring with some of the biggest, the smallest, the strangest, the scariest. It doesn't matter. I faced them all. And I'm going to bring home whatever it is to get that W on February 17th. You bet your ass on that. And if you don't like that, I got three words for you. Suck my opportunity.
I find it interesting that a lot of you are upset about a flyer because someone made a post about it. But if he wouldn't have said anything, none of you would have commented. But that makes sense because a lot of you are desperately looking for something to stand for. But when you or one of your friends are the targets, you forget what you stand for. A lot of you are quick to turn on your beliefs once money is involved. There's a lot of hypocrites in this business. And actually, there's some hypocrites at Generation Championship Wrestling. And I'm talking about you, Jerry Swirls. Yeah. Because all that talk that you did about GCW and Gomez, but you ran to him at the first opportunity to be part of the show with your little friend, Ridiculoso. I don't know what that says about you. I think you're a hypocrite. And I like to deal with hypocrites a very particular way. And if you have a problem with that, you know where I'll be on February 17th. Why don't you tell your little friend Ridiculoso to show up too? Because Controversial Inc. will be waiting. And you're gonna have to deal with that.
So weird. I know we have an upcoming show.
Going. Jerry! Jerry.
What?
Jerry.
What?
Jerry.
What?
Jerry.
How are you? How?
Jerry, do you see this?
How are you in there?
Do you see
how
this?
How are you in there right
wait,
now?
Wait,
how, what?
Do we,
what?
Do we just touch?
Wait.
Jerry!
Oh, we're Jerry! Back, baby! Yeah. The dynamic ass dudes are back. Wait, do we put the ass on there? Or do we?
Dynamic ass dudes.
Dynamic ass dudes. Okay, well, guess what? You know,
we gotta be nearby, right?
We
gotta be near GCW.
I think we are near GCW.
We gotta be near GCW.
I didn't see any hypocrites in there. I didn't see any big men with beards.
I personally can't stand. Personally, myself, I hate loudmouth, obnoxious people who just flap their gums all the time with their big hairy beards and who think they're so cool and so much better than everybody else and have really curly hair. And I hate that, and I hate hypocrites. I just hate hypocrites.
I hate hypocrites too. Especially hypocrites that like to go online, put my name and stolen my good name, but they don't even have their tag team partner by their side. And that's controversial for you. Let me tell controversy
for you. I don't want to be controversial. I want to give a hot take. How do you know he's not my little buddy? All right, you call me.
What if he's my little buddy? Or I'm his little buddy?
We're not even buddies.
We're not. Wait, we're dudes.
We're dudes.
We're dynamic ass dudes.
And on February the 17th in the city of
Port Richey, Florida,
we got this. It's our opportunity.
And if you don't like that, we got three words for you. Suck our opportunity.
We got this.
Don't ever call me a hypocrite again because, buddy, I'm the last person you want to be calling hypocrite.
I'm not a doctor. I didn't take an oath.
I'm the man and the person that's going to whip your ass.
We got this. But I'm really hungry.
I thought they were open too.
Jeremy. Jeremy, this is we're going to find more of these and we're going to find you next.
True, Jeremy Gomez.
Yeah, hey, Mr. Gomez, we found one.
I
It's gotta be. If there's one truck, there's gotta be more.
I mean, multiple, if anything.
We got this.
We got it.
I made a mistake earlier. This is a number one contendership championship match, sorry, number one contendership match for a shot at the, I'm lost for words right now. This hot start, these guys are vicious. Controversials are one of the most dangerous teams here in Florida.
These guys are angry, they're mean, and they want to win, and they like making money. That's what they're all about.
That's why I'm on the edge of my seat now, lost for words, Salazar and Mr. C. Not only in the state of Florida, also in Puerto Rico, these men are a staple. Dominating the competition indeed. This match, whoever wins, advances.
Oh my God!
To the championship, the vacant title match. That was the mistake I made earlier. I thought the title was on the line tonight, but no, they're fighting for a shot at that title.
Okay.
Little mini tournament, but now Swirls. Counted that.
We're all flying around. Jerry Swirls is doing things I've never seen Jerry Swirls do.
Flying rump attack. Mr. C still in that jacket. Oh! Swirls with a neck breaker. Dynamic dudes. Indeed, Ridiculoso and Swirls. From the east coast of Florida. And look at that. Oh, come on now. That jacket costs some money now. I know that for a fact.
Of course it does. Of course it does.
What are they doing? Trying to take it off. That took a minute. And Mr. C's confusion.
Oh, don't touch the chain.
You thought one arm ringer was bad. How about a double arm ringer?
Double arm ringer.
How about a count? Can we get a five count out here?
What are we doing? One man in, one man out. What are we doing, Lee Canfield?
What's going on? Lee Canfield needs to get some decorum here.
This is the old AAA 20 count, I guess.
Salazar.
Oh!
Frustrated.
The assisted spear.
Assisted spear from Swirls. There goes Salazar. Look, he's sick of it. He's absolutely sick of it. Oh! Sick of it indeed. Look at that, the brutality on that man. And now he's going to decimate the competition like these guys are notorious for. Stops to the corner for Mr. C, taking control of this match.
I think if you're in a match with Controversial League, the last thing you want to do is piss him off.
Absolutely. Swirls and Ridiculoso, very talented men. But during the entrance, you see they were trying to rally the people for their team. Controversial, I've seen that look in their eye, and I've been in the ring with these guys. Anything will piss them. They're looking for any reason to be pissed off.
Yeah, look at that, a little slap to Jerry.
They wake up full of piss and vinegar, and look at that, look at Salazar, right behind the ref's back.
That's what
happens. Trying to get some decorum.
Expert tag team work right there, expert tag team work.
Salazar, this is his home right here. Mr. C is home as well. When they're beating the living crap out of somebody in that ring, and there goes their managers, Carlos Controversial himself, look at that. Just applauding the brutality.
How can you not? You love violence, that's why we're in wrestling. We love violence. It is what it is. Ridiculoso in some trouble here.
That's where you don't want to be.
Oh, no!
I felt the vibration from here. I felt the table shaking. Look at that. A brutal stomp. Wait a minute, Ridiculoso.
With the wrong one.
Steal one.
Tried. Oh, God, did you hear that?
Salazar hits hard, hits with purpose, and he's looking to climb that little bitty ladder to the GCW Tag Team Championships. Trying to add to the collection. These guys are a champion all across Florida, all across Puerto Rico, you name it. These guys are there, leaving their mark on the competition and their opponents as well.
And I don't know how long Swirls and Ridiculoso have been a tag team, but I do know for at least the last 5 years I've been calling Controversial League matches. So the experience of tag team wrestling has to go to Controversial League.
I would give it a controversial, but I won't count out Ridiculoso. Oh, what a back elbow from Salazar.
I never count anybody out. You can't. Step inside that square circle, you have my respect, but it's Controversial Inc. They're angry and they're smart, and that makes them incredibly dangerous.
Look at that. The frustration of Swirls. These guys are well-oiled machines. You get any opportunity to brutalize their opponent, they're going to take Ridiculoso, like I was going to say earlier. Wait. Oh! Shotgun dropkick. I can barely get to my lungs here, ladies and gentlemen.
To the back of the neck.
These guys are, look at the viciousness. And again, drawing Swirls out so they can brutalize their opponent behind the ref's back. No tag was made, and Lee has to turn around. See, look at that. Lee questioning if the tag was made. No tag indeed.
Oh my God.
Salazar, like I said, he hits with purpose.
Stop hitting him in the chest. You're going to break his sternum.
Oh, Ridiculoso ducks behind, returns the favor. Cat-like swipes. Oh, and a headbutt from into the turnbuckle.
Oh no.
Ridiculoso, not one to be counted out because he has, I would say, more experience than most here in the locker room and in the ring right now.
Oh, of course.
Coming out of Michigan. Been in the ring with some very big names, so have Controversial Inc.
Steps over, standing kick.
Ridiculoso, the unique offense. That lucha style. Off the top rope.
A frog cross body. I don't know if I've ever seen that before.
Both men down. Ridiculoso's gonna have to make either a cover or a tag, and I suggest he makes a tag.
Get the freshman in, tries to stop.
Oh, and there it goes right there. Swirls is in here. Oh, the momentum of Swirls, the fresher man. Back elbow, full head of steam. Swirl with a euro.
Keep it up, don't stop.
See, showing some frustration. There goes the hip attack from Swirls. The butt bumping, oh my goodness. Close your eyes, Sticks.
I'm out of singles, I don't have any.
Oh! Shades of Umaga into the corner right there, or Rikishi, I should say, with that stink face. There goes Salazar. Well-timed kick out, breaks the count. But Ridiculoso now back on his feet.
Break it down to a brawl here.
All hell is breaking loose. Oh, he's gonna teach him a count. Both men. Count after one.
Well, I mean, that was a 10 count there, buddy, but these fans practicing their numbers.
Oh!
A little malfunction at the junction.
Oh, what a telepathic
call. Oh, no! Yuragi the hard way!
Oh!
With the senton! And a splash!
That is it.
Cover! And a punch right to the
ring
face.
Ring awareness breaks the count. Ridiculoso right there. Telepathic. These guys have a playbook. That's the experience with Controversial Inc. These guys know each other so well. Wait a minute, double Russian leg sweep from the Dynamic Dudes.
What are we gonna see here? No, not quite.
Oh, no! Shades of Masao with that discus forearm. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I've seen this, I found this, and this right here is the end.
Ladies and gentlemen, moving on in our mini tag team tournament, Controversial Inc., Mr. C, Mr. Salazar, with a big win here at GCW.
You don't like it, you're gonna have to deal with that. Nitro brothers, I just have one thing to say. From now, you pray for yourselves. It's that easy.